Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again in Time for Some Gems of War. And as is obvious, it's Thursday morning, it's 2:09 a.m. and normally I'd be working, but I ended up calling in last night. It was a rinse and repeat of a couple days ago. I tried laying down for an afternoon nap, wasn't happening, so it was a really bad nap, and I spent the rest of the afternoon, evening, towards the night, just, I was either trying to lay down for a nap, or I'm up here on the couch just trying to stay awake. So yeah, I'm not really much of a condition to go into work like that. And also, like, just like a couple days ago, I think it was stress related. I had the same problem yesterday morning, trying to get a hold of my medical insurance company, or the financial aid. I'll just call it M-Insure. That's the name of the company. That way, so I'm not having to say the whole entire description out loud. So, yeah, just trying to get a hold of M-Insure. It's the company that I go through now for my medical insurance. They're the ones that they give me the tax, you know, because low income tax credit and all that. I get all that through them. So, trying to get a hold of them. Still can't. I made some progress, but it wasn't until like around 3 or 4 in the afternoon, and they shut down at 5. I actually got put on hold. I didn't just get hung up on. On top of that, they actually okay, Wi-Fi is messing with me. They actually gave me a wait time, which was like 30 minutes. And again, this is like 4 in the afternoon, and they shut down in an hour. So, and then on top of that, you can also ask them to call you when they're available, which that, never heard that before. The only time I ever heard that is when a Charter or Spectrum, when they shut down my internet for whatever reason, you can have them call you to let you know that it's been restored. But that's it. So I'll probably try again today, try to get a hold of them. And I forgot to mention a few minutes ago, this is probably going to be a long one, so, in a way, it was actually kind of a good thing that I called in last night, because something else happened too. I'll talk more about it. But, I also talked to the medical insurance company that I got my insurance through. I talked to a branch office. M-Insure works with them, talked to them, and they both said the same thing. All of my issues, it can only be resolved by actually getting hold of M-Insure. So, on one end, that fucking sucks, because I'm basically bottlenecked, but on the other hand, there's now a little bit more closure, so that's two less things I gotta deal with. Ankle's kinda hurting. So, yeah. And then, secondly, YouTube took down one of my cast videos for medical misinformation. It's a violation of their community guidelines. They're not going to give me a channel strike because they're figuring that I wasn't aware of it. I mean, I'm just speaking my mind. But on the other hand, too, this is on a video that I did like a couple years ago. My head was in a different place then, and now, but yet, a 2-year-old video is getting taken down. So, I'm guessing what had happened, and I think my Final Fantasy 14 Lodestone that I put my blog posts up on, I think they work the same way too. It's actually more community moderated than anything. In order for the higher ups to take action against you, somebody has to report you. Otherwise, nothing happens. I'm guessing that's what happened here. Some Yahoo watched this video and said, "Hey, that's bullshit." Oh, and by the way, the medical misinformation was about COVID back when it really was a serious issue back then. So, fast forward to today. Somebody watched that video and thought it was completely wrong and decided to report it for, again, medical misinformation. So, on one end, no big deal. I mean, they're bringing up both stuff. And again, I'm not getting a channel strike for this. But on the other hand, that's not the only video where I talk about COVID. So I have a feeling things might be getting worse. I know in some of my stream videos, one of the music albums that I was playing on those, all of a sudden signed on the dotted line. They like signed on to a major record label, or they signed on to a major online distributor, and all their music got copyrighted just like that. So in other words, a whole bunch of my videos, not all at once, but over time, all my stream videos are getting copyright claimed. So I basically had to shit can all of them. So, but yeah, I'm thinking that's how it works. That no, you can do all kinds of illegal shit on your videos, but until somebody reports those videos, nothing happens. So I'm paranoid as it might sound. This might be the beginning of the end for my channel. So otherwise, like I said a few minutes ago, it's gonna be a rinse and repeat of yesterday. Trying to get some sleep, it wasn't happening. Trying to get like a 1 or 2 hour nap before actually having to get ready for work, that wasn't really working either. So I called in, tried laying back down at 11, got like 3-ish hours of sleep, but. Again, like I've been doing these days, I don't, when I wake up like that, I don't try to lay back down, try to force myself to get any more sleep. I just wake up and get a stream going, or just wake up and get my day going. So, and then for the session, before I forget, for the session, it's gonna be just usual dailies. Gonna do the Clash trial. After that, it's gonna be a judgment call, kind of like it was yesterday. So I might play a little longer, or I might just call off the session and just go ahead and I'll play something else. What? I don't know. Maybe Amberland. Been playing that lately, but it's also at a point where the game's getting harder and harder. Battles take longer and longer, so it's like. It's like something I have to actually set aside big blocks of time for. Or it could be another pinball stream. I don't know. We'll cross the bridge when we come to it. And then, considering all that's been happening lately, I'm definitely going to start off the stream of this album here. Wraithlord, Earth and Stone, I think it's called. It's one of those that I only play when I'm in a bad mood. So, yeah, just so... Seems kind of appropriate now. Let me go ahead and type something down real quick. I guess one good thing that came out of this, my tablet, it just fired up just like that. So, but still got to keep the cell phone as backup though.
Shit, here we go again.
I forgot to do something here. I gotta do a chat check. I forgot to do it earlier. Just trying to get all this stuff up and running. Yeah, bright light. That. Yeah, I can wait on that. Okay, another one. Oh damn, he's got two boss bastards in there. Okay, this is the first. I did forget to mention about this album. It's an hour-long album, so I don't listen to this very often, but I don't think I'll be playing the whole entire thing, though. One more level. Here we go. Ranch. Slugging. Yeah, that's too splintered up. Might take a while. Stuck. I don't want to have to start this over again. And yeah, I called in last night. It's a rinse and repeat of a couple days ago. Just really couldn't get shit for sleep throughout the afternoon and evening. Part of it stress related, trying to get a hold of somebody so I can get my medical insurance dealt with. boots. And that goes. God damn. Every troop summons somebody. So yeah, I guess in a sense that battle literally took twice as long. Surge, I want the entangle.
Never mind.
Should've waited. Mm-hmm. sweet of a journey. First tier. Do you mean the one where it gives you a bunch of tiers at once and an orb on top of it? Okay. I talked more about it at the start of the stream. I don't know if you were here, but YouTube took down one of my cast videos. I did it like a couple years ago. It was for medical misinformation. I was talking about COVID. I mean, you know, back when COVID really was a thing, or really was a serious issue. So. Seems kind of weird that, like, just now, and a video that I did, like, 2 years ago is getting taken down. So, I'm guessing the way YouTube does a lot of their, handles a lot of their content violations, it's, community-based. They don't do anything until you report. The Final Fantasy 14 Lodestone, where I post up my blogs, they're like that, too. I mean, me and other blog posters as well, we, strictly in the black and white, we make violations all the time, but I've been posting on the Lodestone for years. I've only been reported maybe one time, like I did one post, but it simply just got deleted. That's what I'm thinking. I think it might be one of them anti-vaxxers. I think that's what I talk about on that video. To be fair, I didn't get a channel strike, so they kind of agreed with me. They probably sent me a form letter, or just like a copy paste notice, but they sent it too. I probably wasn't aware of it, so they didn't strike my channel. And on top of that, they didn't just wipe the video and, you know, wipe it off the face of the earth immediately. They actually showed me my video. I kind of wish they would show me exactly what part of the video triggered it. But in fairness though, at least they showed me the actual video so I could actually watch it myself. And there's something else too. It was a video, it was during my Planets phase when doing the cast videos. I don't know if you were around during that time. But the background music was the sounds that various planets make. So, for something like that, I mean, so that's all it is, just a still image of, I think, Mercury and the sounds that planet makes. I mean, how much of an asshole do you have to be to report something like that? Okay. I mean, you know, because it's not... I mean, it's a cheap ghetto video. All it is just me talking. And I'm pretty sure that video probably didn't have a whole lot of views to begin with. So, I mean, you're really picking on the little guy if you have to report something like that. Yes, indeedy.
Thank you.
Maybe. I'm still not 100% sure on how that works, but, I think if it was something like that, a whole bunch of my other videos, especially my cast videos, are also gonna get dinged then. Because that video there, that wasn't the only time I talked about COVID. I figured out if that were the case, a whole bunch of those cast videos are gonna get dinged all at once. Yeah, and I think I said this at the start of my stream too. One of the albums I downloaded at the time, it wasn't copyrighted, Psychic Mass. Well, at some point after I started playing that album on some of my stream videos, they signed on the dotted line, and they signed with a major record label or an online distributor, so all of the works got copyrighted at that point, so a whole bunch of my videos got copyright claimed, but again, not all at once. Usually, this one here will get copyright claimed. Then roughly, at least a week later, another one will get copyright claimed. But it would happen over time. So I'm thinking, in that there, someone probably reported those videos. And I believe it was the online distributor that was copyright claiming them. Like, the band themselves wasn't. Okay. You have to worry about poison. See, I'll just leave the Mason there. The upcoming battle with Bone Dragon, I ended up having to bail out of the one like roughly a week ago because it ended up wiping out half of my team. So I gotta switch to this. This guy here is probably the only one I have to worry about, because there's going to be a fair amount of brown gems on the board. Still the same guy. Yeah, and I think it's at this point where I'll break off the album, because this is all you're going to be hearing. This is all you're going to be hearing for the rest of the hour. This and, just snow. Still keeps debuffing the same guy. Yeah, Bone Dragon. Bone Dragon and Green Slime. I don't think Wall of Bones does anything. Shit, that helped. Thank you. that's the main reason why I put the rock band in here, is because of this team here. Gotta be able to handle all the skull damage going out. Yeah, another team I gotta do that for is, the one with the Mimic at the top. Whatever skeleton that turns the blue gems yellow, or vice versa. Raji Queen, and then Skilla at the bottom. I gotta use this team as well. Yeah, I'll go ahead off to the next album. Like I said, this is what you're gonna be hearing the rest of the album. We got a bad media player. On the queen. Shit. Solve one problem, create another. Queen, please. I'm gonna have to take care of her personally. Go ahead and add this to my notepad since I'm using it fairly often. so I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes since I'm at a good stopping point. I gotta refill this, and I gotta use the bathroom as well, so... I'll be back. practicing raid bossing. Whoop! Controller double tapped. You only have 17. Excuse me. It manually. I want the controller double tapping. Moved up a bit. Oh, I don't know if you're still on, but never knew you could do this in this game. I guess this whole entire guild's being folded into another guild. This week. X-Temple? Oh, they're still up. Still up. I mean, only 25 though. I kinda wish you can search for guilds on here. You know, like a search function, filters and all that. I still like this welfare home. Like, maybe I should make my own guild and call it like Joe's Crack House or something like that. Out of small crack, but you get the idea. Okay, so flash trial. Might already be too late. Weapon was Watcher's Blade, I think it was. Well, so you could have any weapon in these. I was under the impression that you can only use a weapon from Zul'Kari. Okay. Of course. It's right in front of me. Something like that. What do I need? Purple and green? I gotta get the yellow out of there.
Holy shit.
That's a good way to start. Yeah. I think we got someone's out the wazoo. I think I can do it.
Done it!
Yeah, that didn't take long. I think I can do it. I think, what's his face? Arachne Weaver can do it. If I manage to get one up there, the giant spider, I think it's what it is. This one? I would think this, and then maybe get rid of that metal of a new and put something else in there, like the teal colored one. Poison? Wasn't there what's her name? Uriel? And Scorpius? Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, and I'm still off. Magic still needs to be a little bit higher, too. I can consistently do those Explore 12 runs. Next album. Speaking of that, let me pull up Jungle Logic real quick. Yeah, it's like I was saying, I wish, wish the guild menu had a search option. Two levels, huh? out of 30. I got 256. What does far mean? Okay. Like, instead of plus 200, plus 400? Oh, okay. So, that was my ranking bar. Yeah. Oh, there we are.
Holy shit.
Damn. Bar level 18? I'm gonna refresh Gemalachka here. So, what do you think? Just maybe spend more gems? Keep going on the class trial? Okay. Yeah, I was kind of thinking the same thing. I'm sure the gems to XP ratio probably isn't that great. Yeah, I have been. Yeah. Thank you. 124. Journey to Magnus Carci or something like that. Yeah, Nebulon. I'm trying to set this up so, 61. So I'm gonna... Just a second. Yeah, I'm gonna run into PvP. Since I'm only really wanting to just work on leveling up Wormweaver a little bit. Oh, spell defense. Starstorm, purple and yellow, I want to say. Frozen. I guess I made a bad call taking on this team. alert! That could have ended a lot sooner. Get him out of there. Frozen and entangled, I think. Yeah. We'll kill him all in time. Nope. Staring at me in the face. More. Damn it! goblins are, and even though half of them are all wet. I'm already about to hit the wrong ability, so... Controller Joe. Hey, Del. Just leveling up or Weaver some. Okay, next album. Yeah, I'm starting to feel like crap right now too, so, at some point here in the near future, either I'm gonna switch games or I'm just gonna shut down entirely. I don't know yet. I think I had him in this team here at one point. He starts getting his game while I'm running a bill. No, don't leave. intercom. The original version of this? Where's he at? I thought Frostfire King was an elf. He's, someone's a web spinner. Right. Place her. Oh, Weaver. Whoops. Okay. So, something like that. Okay. Matron? What's up, Martyr? Doing more summoner wars? Just gonna do ranked. They're just going with whatever team works. It was just wanting to level up Art Weaver a little bit, wanting to experiment with the variations on that team. It's just, the perps is a team that I hardly use, or up until recently, I hardly played at all. I'll be dead on the next turn. The outset. Work. Okay. God. Small team might as well just be frozen. Just go ahead and give me that frozen debuff right off the bat. Gotta use the bathroom real quick, and I'm gonna refill this while I'm up. I'll be back. Won't be able to do this one. They're all immune to silence. Yep. Both stealthy. Oh. definitely don't have high hopes for this. Do it again. About to get that off, so maybe. Cool, set it up perfectly. Way too tempting there. Nice. I can get to him soon enough. Could end up taking out all four of them. Not when you're doing that, though. Okay. Oh, wait. Mirror match. Almost. My four match. All those debuffs just fell off her just like that, and I'm gonna have to. One. Oh, that was against the, the big ones. Yeah, let's just go with this. It's going right now, probably gonna be my last battle right here. MVP, right? And not Leprechaun. Just let me do some sort of cleaning up real quick. Alrighty, so yeah, just gonna go ahead and call it off. I was kind of thinking I was gonna do another, play another game, but yeah, I'm feeling like crap right now. Normally this doesn't happen that often. Usually when I'm on, this early in the morning, I'm up and I'm just feeling like shit at the moment. But yeah. There may be a chance in the afternoon I might get another stream going, but it's all pretty much going to hinge on whether or not I can actually get a hold of the Minnesota Financial Aid Company, MNSure. Yeah, basically, it's going to hinge around whether or not I can actually get a hold of them and talk to them. If not, then probably not. So that's pretty much what I've been doing most of the morning and possibly the afternoon as well, is trying to get a hold of those guys. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, that all being said, I gotta work tonight, so tonight, tomorrow, and I just forgot to mention, might be a chance that I might come in on Saturday, too. I did that last week, so, but because I called in last night, losing hours, So I might end up having to come in on Saturday. Part of it's opportunity too. This is one of the rare times of the year when you can actually get extra hours, because I believe after the holidays, it's gonna be a 100% strict, no overtime at all. And you can't even schedule extra hours. You can only work what your schedule, your current schedule. So it's better. Got to do it now, because well, I still can. But if by chance I do an afternoon stream, my default time is gonna be 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully under better circumstances.